Sutton looking to get back to winning ways after two recent goalless draws. Matt Gray makes no changes, but new signing Callum Keeley features on the bench. Ed Sleet played out the same scoreline as Sutton did in their last two matches at Torquay a week ago, but they picked up a much needed 3 points against Woking on Tuesday. The hero from the other night, Tom Adeloy, replaces Tom Goodard. That'll be Ed Sleet to get us underway here. Sutton United looking to pick up their third straight away win here. And if we can make it 1-0, that'll make it three straight 1-0 wins here as well. One then a couple of seasons ago, Tom Bollerin were getting the win of that day. He's on the bench today. And we're ready to go here now. Already Ben White needs to deal with it. Hook forward. Get it down into Ugwu. Just manages to keep hold of the ball. White just gets across there and gets Sutton United to throw in. And corner, can't find John, that's still bouncing the box. It was a flick backwards, and Gregory couldn't hang on to that. It's another corner for Sutton. Free kick drilled in there, and Zanev couldn't get to the ball, and it's been headed in from Marvel Epiteta. He hesitated. I thought Zanev was going to come and claim that, but Epiteta steered in there and headed it into the centre of the goal to give Edgley an early lead here. And thankfully, I suppose, teams can score too early. There's a long way to go. It was a thrilling game when we last met. 3-2 win for Edgley. It's hopefully voting for a reverse scoreline. That today. Wilson's throw. Flicked on from Ugwu. John's clearance. Nowhere near finding Tommy Wright. It's Kenny Davis. Oh, low corner. One off the training ground. Wright pings it. Oh, and I thought for one sec the contact he got on the ball was a real good hit there. And a bit of a flat free kick, but actually keep it alive. Here's Grimes. Beatman all over the back of him. And deflect the cross. Goes in, a header. Just away from the target in the end. And Oblai heads it away. Ugwu can't quite hold it up. Powerful hit forward there. Good lift. Certainly means it when he clears it. Speaking of clearance, Lou John clears it away with his head. And Wright's header manages to find Reed in a bit of space. Reed towards Boygall. Grimes. Couldn't get it away. Ball pulled back for Buterman. Straight at Gregory in the end. Couldn't catch it the first attempt though. Here's corner kick. Buterman couldn't flick it on. Sutton appealing for a penalty. Nothing given. Ball pulled back for Ajiboy. Pushed away from Gregory. Wright keeps alive this header, but a comfortable take for Gregory in the end. He did have a scare from that Ajiboy shot. And Lloyd tried to get the ball in play there, and Sutton got the free kick in the end. One last chance to use here, I think. See, Ed Sleet have just done enough to keep this at 1-0 going into half time. Oh, they can't flick it on. Clearance there from Overlay. Well, take on the chest there. Of Amura, and that's the last action of this half. It's a Marvel Epiteta header which separates the two sides, but Gregory has had to make some saves, and we're off here for the second half. Davis looks out to the left hand side, we'll just bounce over Mekki there. Davis cushions the header, and Mekki does his job as defensive midfield well. Adeloy trying to send away Amura up against John, and John's lost his balance there. Amura which had a little nibble at him. Glashan trying to get the flick on against Ajiboy. Ajiboy wins the header. It's a little push there for Boogal and Mekki. Nothing given. Right, nice little flick into Buterman. Buterman plays it into Reed. Oh, opportunity spurned in the end for Carl Reid.
Certainly used that time well. She lets it go up for a throw. She takes towards Ugwu.
Ugwu well held off there from Barden.
Good lift. Looks at Boygill.
Couldn't quite get that flick on there, Boygill.
And Obelai's clearance forces centre back
partner Epiteta. John Goodliffe deal with that. Here's Beatman. Nice ball towards Wright. Wright gets that touch. Almost perfect there. Felton really nice. And Beatman keeps it alive. Out it's Ajiboy. This is better from Sutton United. Derrid Ajiboy takes it to the byline. Nice little chip cross in. And it's 1-1. Harry Beautyman heads it in. Inside the 6-yard box. Into the bottom corner. A well taken header. A lovely chipped in cross from David Ajiboy. And Sutton United to the level. We start the second half a lot better. Another early goal in one of the halves. Fantastic work there for David Ajiboy. And Harry Beatman just loves scoring goals this season. Another one to his tally.
So that goal certainly would have rocked the Fleet's boat.
Once more. Sutton scored at a great time as well. Momentum early on this half. Lots of time to get that winning goal.
Mekki once again, and Zanev can't collect,
and a shot blazed over the bar.
Right towards Boygill. Boygill's flick on. Comes off Sullen there, turns, it's clear, puts out the Glashan first time. Back to Wilson. Good hold up play there from Ugwu. The first time ball wasn't maybe the cleanest to Amura. There's Adeloy, good tackle there from Beatman.
Good position now for Sutton to get an attack away, but Wright just hangs on to it maybe a bit too long though. Could say the options weren't great either. Here's Carl Reid. Still positioning here, Carl Reid. Nicks it off Wilson. Here's Reid. Looking to cut it back. Reid looks back here for Davis on the edge of the box. Davis. And Davis' shot has been blocked. Falls to Wright. Here's Tommy Wright now on his left foot. Another shot blocked.
Falls into the arms of Gregory. More comfortable than Sutton would have hoped to in the end.
And Mekki clips it in. Good touch there from Obelai. And Obelai's shot has been grabbed at the second attempt there from Nick Zanev. Obelai got good power on that though.
Right throw. Can be flicked on there from Reid. Sutton hooks it forward. Right header. Too hard for Wright to win.
John looks for Dundas. Dundas flicks towards Wright. The shoulder there of Obelai. Obelai hooked it away though.
Beatman, his header falls to Dundas. Dundas
will bounce off and back to Beatman. Over the top here for Tommy Wright. Great position. Can he get the finish right? Onto the body of the keeper. But Grimes was on the line to clear. Tommy Wright did everything perfect. I thought he made the right contact as well. It was just fantastic tracking back from Grimes on the line. A key clearance for his side to keep Etzik level. Corner taken short. Beatman delivers it, hit too hard, and Grimes, the man who has saved Epsic there, has watched it go out for a goal kick. Key clearance.
Here's Barden.
John wins the header, Mekki clears. White needs to judge his bounce well, and he didn't. And here's Sutherland, that's a poor pass towards Ugwu,
and Goodliffe clears away.
Good touch there from Reid, and Dundas is there to collect. Back here to Beatman. Beatman looks for Reid, and Reid, excellent touch here. Sutton could be in. Carl Reid's going to go himself. Oh, bit of a heavy ball out to Ajiboy, but he's going to keep it in play. Just on the edge of the box, Ajiboy gets it across the back post where Tommy Wright will take it. Tommy Wright just slowing down the play for now. Leaves it for Wyatt. Wyatt looks like he's going to charge forward there, but then uses Carl Reid, returns. And once again, the left side are linking up, Reid and Wyatt. Wyatt's cross, hard header there for Tommy Wright. Did well actually to get some contact on it. It was too soft, easy take there for Gregory. And that is the final whistle gone here. It's finished one apiece between Ebsley and Sutton. Marvel Epiteta open the scoring early on in the first half. Mekki's float ball in was headed home from Epiteta, but Sutton United came on strong in the second half. David Ajiboy's cross was headed home by Harry Beatman. It was a fantastic low header,
And Sutton really improved in this second half. And another valuable point for the Ewes. Still no win since New Year's Day, but I'm sure it won't bother Matt Gray too much.